What kind of idiot eats two raw crabs? This guy. All right, let's go hunting here. We're going to get a bunch of fish. Ah! Ah! Oh, my God. Get that side check. Put it in pockets like a sack. Going downtown to see your man. Welcome back, everybody, to some more Stranded Deep. So if you missed last episode, we got actually a lot done on our museum island. I'm still kind of thinking about changing it, but you know what? I've gone too far. I've collected all of this, and I've gotten a damn tiger shark and the explosive pancake. Oh, no, I can't lose him. Get over here. But yeah, if you missed last episode, it's probably one of the most eventful Stranded Deep episodes ever, so I highly recommend you go check it out if you didn't. Anyways, aside from that, today we're going to start building our museum, and I'm just trying to figure out where I really want to start it. And yeah, getting all these parts inside of it. We still have a few Easter eggs to find, and then obviously getting a lot of the creatures as well. And pretty much all of the medication and shit like that we're going to have to find as well. So let's get into it. It's going to be a building episode, most likely, for the most part. I hope you guys enjoy it, though. Okay, where to put the first foundation? I'm going to want to make this big. That being said, does this mod allow me to build through things? If so, that is great. I want to make this high as well. So I think, you know, we haven't really had something that's high off the ground. So pretty much today, I'm just going to make a really big foundation. Yeah, there we go. We're going to start right there. Hopefully nothing screws up after that. So really all this island is going to be is one big house. That's all. Oh, please tell me this is going to work. Oh, what is going on? This is, I don't know what they did to the damn building, but okay, we got it. But I don't know what that glitching was about. But yeah, they've been screwing around with the building in this game, it seems like. And as you can see, everything is white now. It used to be blue before. It's kind of like weirding me out because I'm not used to it. What happened here? I didn't even notice it when I was building, but we seem to have a little hole. That is going to actually be a big problem because now we're not going to be able to build a wall here. What the hell? How does that even happen? I was just, you know, minding my own business, putting these on. I figured this one was attached to this one, but no. For some reason, there's a damn hole. That means I'm going to have to break these down, unfortunately. Okay, I broke that down. Let's see if we can attach it to it. Yeah, like, I don't know how the hell that happened, but now it works. I just got to really watch it, I guess. I did waste a lot of wood, unfortunately, but hey, this thing has to be perfect. I don't mind wasting wood as long as this thing looks good. Oh, I think that's it. Can I do one more? No, I don't think I can unless there's any sticks anywhere. It doesn't really matter. We actually got way more than I expected. I expected maybe, you know, 6 or 7 of them, but holy shit, like, look at all of this. I don't know how. Oh, is this one not attached? God damn it, this one isn't attached either. What the hell is going on here? It doesn't seem to want to attach these things together, which means I'm going to have to waste a lot of wood. I did already have to break 3. It's looking like I'll have to break 4, but still, I did a lot here, and you can kind of grasp the idea of how big I want this thing to be. This thing's going to be multiple levels and essentially just a big, simple square. So we're going to go all the way probably out to here and then, you know, up until the trees over here as well. So it should be quite a big house here, and I'm excited to see how it turns out. But that's far into the future. For right now, we gotta go collect some more wood, as well as explore some of these islands we haven't looked at yet. This one over here we haven't been to yet, so we're gonna go check that one out. Hopefully we can find an Easter egg or two as well. Yeah, of course, if we get really lucky. If not, at least we'll get some wood and bring it back here. Okay, this looks like a nice small island. It's got a decent amount of wood on it, which is really what I want when we're here. So we're gonna cut up quick and then get back to our island and hopefully build a bit more of that foundation. Okay, we have pretty much mined out this place, as you can see by, oh wow, I actually missed one palm tree. Good thing I actually looked and paid attention. As you can see, we got quite a bit though. I did upgrade my mod to give me more slots. As you can see, I got 32 each instead of 4, which is a huge upgrade when you're trying to get a lot of wood here. So we're going to get this final palm tree, go home, and build some more of that foundation. Okay, pretty much a full inventory. That's over 100 pieces of wood in one run. Definitely going to help a lot with this mod in terms of speed. I know a lot of people are against modding and yada yada yada. Oh, where the hell is our home anyways? I wish I could change the color of it. I did. You can change the name, so I guess that's better than nothing. But oh yeah, speaking of that, I should probably rename this as well to Mined Out, because I am gonna be mining a lot of these out, and it's gonna be good to know if I mined it out or not. Okay, renames. This island will probably never see again, so thanks for your resources and good riddance. Okay, home sweet home, and we have a lot of wood to give to this thing. I love doing this. There's something very rewarding about dropping a bunch of wood in this game that never gets old. I'm probably gonna lag here, because this is easily the most wood I've ever had. No pun intended. My hand actually hurts from doing this. Oh yeah, we're starting to hit lag now. 13 frames a second, this is great. This is definitely how the game's meant to be played. Oh god, 8 frames a second. I'm so sorry for you viewers here. I'm gonna have to obviously... Oh, Jesus Christ. Maybe I shouldn't get this many resources. Oh, it for some reason loaded up now. It must just be when the wood is moving. Yeah, definitely when I start moving it, it lags. So just give it a second when I put all this down and it should be okay. Okay, maybe I shouldn't collect the palm fronds from now on. That being said, I do need them, so I kind of need to collect them, but they definitely lag you way more. Oh my god, look at this amount of wood. There we go. We're fine now. It's just when the whole pile starts moving, it lags a bit. And when you load it in. So, not too bad. I also picked up coconuts as well. I'm going to have a coconut collection. Pretty much our island's going to be lag fest until I actually use these resources. Okay, so that's it. 2 full islands mined out gave me this. I am having a few issues spawning things, as you can see over here. I probably shouldn't have spawned these two in, because this one I gotta break down anyways, because it's not actually attached. I didn't really think about that, so those ones aren't really attached either. Maybe it will work out, I don't know. But still, we got actually way more than I thought done, and as you can see, we're probably gonna go out to about here. So that's my starting size for this thing. And I essentially want each floor to be each major update for the game. So you're gonna have one floor with, you know, the vanilla content, the next floor is gonna have all the new stuff, and then the next floor, you guys get the idea, assuming there's enough content to fill those floors. And I'm getting really hungry as well, I should probably do that. I think we should go fishing, let's do that now. Alright, I gotta find a rock in here somewhere. There's rocks in here, I don't know where though. There's too many fucking prom fronds and they lag me whenever I touch them, as you can see. And I have like 3 rocks on this whole island. There they are. Okay, so I gotta break one of these rocks. Oh my god, this lag is real, guys. I might need to have like a storage island just so I don't have to deal with the lag. If it progressively gets this bad, I will probably make a storage island. Now we can build a spear. Perfect! Look at that. Now we can go hunting for some fish too. Maybe we'll get all the fish we are required to right now. Actually, you know what? I have fucking all this lobster over here. I forgot about that. I'm still gonna go fishing anyways, but I can just eat right now. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I thought all of this was cooked. I didn't even think about it, that the fact that one on this wouldn't be cooked. Of course not. I mean, Jesus Christ. How sick am I right now? I'm probably not that sick. I should really watch, though, before I eat these things. Are you... That said crab! Are you fucking kidding me? I just ate 2 bad crabs. Oh, if it says crab, it's not cooked. I thought if it said crab, it is cooked. Oh my god, there's so many raw crabs on here. I gotta be careful. I thought it said raw crab when it was raw. I'm an idiot. Oh my god, okay. Well... There we go, and I don't think I'm sick, but I should probably be careful. Oh my god. What kind of idiot eats 2 raw crabs? This guy, alright, let's go hunting here. We're gonna get a bunch of fish. Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Oh shit! Okay! Oh fuck! Jesus Christ, that hasn't happened in a while. Okay. I didn't see. Why would you not show your fin, you little jerk? Oh my god, he must have been deeper. Oh, it's been a while since a fucking Bruce randomly swam up on me. That still scares me. I'm gonna go over here and fish. Oh, did the lion... Touching the lion... Oh, for fuck's sakes. I didn't think touching the lion... I'm an idiot. Of course touching the lionfish stings you. God damn it, I don't have anything yet. I did get the lionfish for my museum now, but as you can see, I have the sea herpes once again. And if you are a frequent on the channel, you know this has almost killed me like 3 times now. God damn it, am I ever on a failure roll today? Yeah, we are on 7 days survive, so we are doing really, really good right now in terms of speed. But, yeah, this is gonna set me back a bit. Hopefully I can find antibiotics quickly, or I'm gonna have to eat essentially constantly. You can see that, actually, my water is all the way down right now. Good thing I looked at that. I don't think I have... Yeah, all I have is seawater. I'm an idiot. Okay, I gotta go cook some water here. If I can find my lighter, of course. And that's a big if. Where the fuck... Why do I always drop the lighter? Why don't I just keep it with me? What is wrong with me? Seriously. And speaking of that, we need to spawn in... I mean, I'm not gonna cheat and spawn anything else, but we gotta spawn in another yellow raft. I blew up the yellow raft. I'm sorry. I'm an idiot. Is it... Where is it? Easter eggs, probably? Raft V1. I'm assuming that's it. Yep, okay. Now, that's gonna be my coconut holder. I'm gonna collect coconuts because I'm weird and I enjoy collecting things. So we're gonna do that. But first of all, we gotta get... Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm gonna die if I don't hurry up here. Okay, you know what? We don't even have time for the campfire. Because, we're pretty much dead. But I do, thankfully, have lots of coconuts. I can grab water out of those. Because I do not want to screw around. I'm no health right now. I very much could die. You know what? I'm gonna save the game right now. Okay. Let's... Hit a coconut here, grab it quick, drink that thing. Drink that coconut, yum. Okay, I didn't die at least, that's good. But I didn't want to use my coconuts, damn it. I should have a food pile ready. Seriously, where the fuck is my lighter? How the hell do I lose? I'm sorry, Turtle. I shouldn't be throwing you around like a dickhead. You know what, Leonardus, you go up here and just chill in the sunlight and bake. Because I'm going to eat you later. Oh god, he just fell off. Alright, Bruce, get up there, buddy. You were meant for it. Just go. Come on. There you go. Yep. I'm just trying to get shit out of my way. And whoa, that was weird. I'm just gonna put all the big things up on the patio for now. Pancake, of course, you can go up there as well. I wonder if I can throw him from here. Let's see. Am I skilled enough? Let's find... What was that over here? Oh, that was an engine. I just threw an engine. Okay. Anyways, back to the pancake tossing. Let's see how skilled I am. That wasn't very good. Okay, let's try this again. I feel like I need to do this now. It is part of my life to throw a pancake onto a platform. Nope, that's not working. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna put you up there then. And this friggin' guy, I can't touch him anymore. I can hold him like this, I think, but actually picking him up will hurt me. So the lionfish, he's a dangerous bastard. Where the fuck are you, lighter? Oh, there you are, thank God. Okay. What is wrong? What's going on? I know I'm sick. You don't have to tell me that. I got the sea herps, man. Alright, I have 3 buckets. I wonder if I go in the water just holding one, if it fills all 3. Let's find out, shall we? Okay, get the fuck out of here, crabs. I need this space for water. Water is more important than crabs. I'm sorry. You guys are pretty cool and all, but I kind of need water to survive, you know? So I'm just going to sit up here and burn myself, because that clearly happens in this game. And drop my buckets. There we go. There's one. Oh, that's... Okay, there. There. Perfect. This one looks empty to me. Okay, so we gotta fill every freaking bucket. Great. I need you! Hello, good sir! Thanks for stopping by! I love the blacktip reef sharks, because they don't even care. Like, look how boring the shark AI is in the game now. I wish they'd stop changing it to cater to the casuals in this game. The sharks used to be extremely aggressive. I mean, obviously the blacktip reef shark never did, but now it's just like it's a fucking robot. It doesn't care. It doesn't be bothered if I stab it. I guess this probably isn't working though. Let's see if I stab it with this. Will it change? Oh, did I just drop it? Oh, shit. Oh, axe. I need you. Okay. Let's see if he will actually react to my axe. No. He just did. Okay, he kind of reacted. The fucking shark AI is so shitty now, though. That is a huge complaint of mine, and there's a fucking jet up there. Cool. Anyways, we got the black tip reef shark. That, was obviously very easy. Not that black tip ray sharks really ever are hard. They don't attack you or anything. They're kind of cute, though. I mean, I kind of wish Bruce was this cute. Look at it. Look at him up there. There you go. Here, you're gonna have a friend now. Look at that. Okay, we're gonna try and collect some more of these fishies down here. We need some discus. We need everything. Come on, why is a discus so hard to freaking hit? There we go. I'm kind of scared being down here. I guess we'll take another one. I mean, I do need to eat as well, so I'll get as many of these as I need. Hi! Okay, I'll be going this way. Please, okay, thank God you're retarded and slow now. I mean, before, if that was the old Tiger Shark AI, I would have been dead, man, because I have no health. Alright, clearly someone doesn't want me catching fish today. I'm just gonna leave that for another day until Bruce fucks off. Like, man, this island is a mess right now. I'm sorry, people. I'm not very good at cleaning up after myself. We're gonna go island exploring, though, because why the hell not? Bruce is being a dick. I need antibiotics, obviously. Do I have any food with me? No, I don't. I should probably grab that before we go. Okay, let's head out. Once again, we haven't been to this island over here, so we're gonna go over there. Why does this feel so slow? Like, sometimes these rafts work, sometimes they don't. Fucking work for me, would you? That'd be great. Okay, flip it again. Let's just try and reset the raft here. Did I not loot this? I didn't loot this thing? Did I loot anything around? I didn't loot anything around here, did I? I'm an idiot. Okay. I guess we can loot around our house. That might be smart as well. Bucket of seawater. We need any more of those. A compass? That's actually really good. Why is there nothing in the bottom? That almost never happens. Antibiotics, please. Antibiotics. A bandage. I guess that's oddly useful as well. Okay, great. That actually wasn't too bad of a haul. Okay, let's go home at like 1 mile an hour and drop these things off because, well, we obviously don't want a full inventory if we're going somewhere. And off into the creepy storms we go, because I have a map now, and I'm not scared. Yes, I am. Oh god, don't scare me, watch. Oh god, I hit the wrong button. I almost fell off my raft. Yeah, I have no health. This is not a smart idea, by the way. Do not recommend it. I see something glowing in the distance. I don't know if it's God, or if it's the sun. I guess that would be the moon. It's probably turning nighttime. Yeah, this is not freaky at all. I mean, look at this. Look at... Yeah, I should not be out here, I know. I can't even see my fucking raft. Oh my god. This is the dark... What is that? Okay, I think that's a wave. Oh my god, this is awful! Okay, I have my flashlight. I forgot about this thing. This is a horror game right now. Why is there not any Stranded on an Ocean horror games? That would be amazing. Someone needs to make that with sharks around you and everything. Just a random thought as I'm out here, you know, trying not to think about the Bruces around me right now. All right, here we are. The island. I think we're close to it. I can't really tell. What is that glowing thing right there? Is that just a light from the moon? I've never experienced... Oh, this is so cool. I've never experienced darkness like this. What is that? This is really weird. Okay, yes, I know, watch. Thank you. Wow, this is... The lighting in this game is well done. I mean, extremely well done. This island doesn't seem to have anything except creepiness. It's very good at creepiness. But, I'm looking for, obviously, Easter eggs, and it doesn't seem to have much of anything, unfortunately. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this one here. I know it's kind of a weird spot to end off, but I think we had a pretty good episode. We got a lot of crafting done, a little bit of exploration. Fucking Bruce came and said hello to us for it's about time. It's been quite a few episodes since he did that. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. Thanks so much for watching and liking, and I'll see you in the next one. Hey, this is just a quick message thanking you for watching my video. I hope it gave you literally minutes of enjoyment. If you want to see more, I've added playlists and videos like this one at the top right of your screen. If you want to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, or directly support me, all my social media and Patreon links are in the description of this video. Thanks for watching and liking. I'll see you in the next one.